February 1, 1982, pursuant to General Orders No. 19, Ministry of Defense, General Headquarters, Armed Forces of the Philippines, dated 04 February 1982. Marine Battalion Landing Team 9 was formally activated as a provisional battalion under the Philippine Marines, Philippine Navy, during the stint of then Ministry of Defense Juan Ponce Enrile. The unit was finally completed with the activation of its Headquarters Service Company, 9th Marine Company, 29th Marine Company, and 39th Marine Company, all on 10 May 1982, pursuant to General Orders No. 81, Philippine Navy Headquarters, Philippine Marines, dated 07 May 1982. The unit further expanded with the activation of the 49th Marine Company and the 59th Marine Company on 09 December 1982 and 01 January 2000 respectively. Throughout its 38 years of existence, Marine Battalion Landing Team 9 has been deployed to various parts of the country, starting from its first deployment in Davao Province, Zamboanga Peninsula, Province of Tawi-Tawi, Province of Basilan, Province of Sulu, Bulacan, Quezon Province, Aurora Province, Palawan, Maguindanao, Sultan Kudarat, and Cotabato City. The unit is also known for its various operational accomplishments, some of which is the dismantling of the CPP-NPA mass base in Davao City on 1983, MBLT-9's participation in the all-out war in the year 2000, which resulted to the neutralization of 11 enemies and capture of 58 MILF fighters, and the unit's success in an offensive operation at Sitio Sarmiento, which led to the capture of MILF Chairman Alhaj Murad. Through the years, Marine Battalion Landing Team 9 suffered some losses in pursuit of the Philippine Marine Corps and AFP's mission. First Lieutenant Lolinato G. Toong, Philippine Navy Marines, and Sergeant Domingo J. Deluana, Philippine Navy Marines, paid the ultimate sacrifice and will eventually become the recipient of the Armed Forces of the Philippines' highest award, the Medal for Valor, for acts of conspicuous courage and gallantry beyond the call of duty. With the unit's various successes, MBLT-9 also received various awards and recognitions for its accomplishments. Some of its awards and recognitions are the 1982 AFP's Best Marching Unit, 1992 AFP's Best Marching Unit, 1997 Western Command Commander Streamer, 2005 Flag Officer in Command Streamer, 2006 Flag Officer in Command Streamer, the Battalion of Excellence Award, and the Philippine Navy's Kahusayan K Award in 2005. Marine Battalion Landing Team 9 has been commanded by 26 noble and valiant officers, starting with Major Elmedencio C. Calixtro, Major Fundador V. Devadante, Major Francisco B. Gudani, Major Richard B. Luage, Major Claro A. Tamayo, Major Rodolfo C. Valenzuela, Major Rodolfo D. Diaz, Major Romeo T. Abayan, Lieutenant Colonel Ben D. Dolorfino, Lieutenant Colonel Conrado P. Olidana, Major Marcos U. Gapus, Lieutenant Colonel Juancho M. Saban, Major Rogelio L. Henoring, Lieutenant Colonel Glicerio Y. Baking, Lieutenant Colonel Jose Stephen L. Virgula, Lieutenant Colonel Generoso V. Mariano, Lieutenant Colonel Melquiades V. Orjales, Lieutenant Colonel William D. Bemida, Lieutenant Colonel Benjam L. Espinosa, Lieutenant Colonel Eric A. Macaambak, Lieutenant Colonel Joseph Dominic Conta, Lieutenant Colonel Einstein B. Calawa Jr., Lieutenant Colonel Emerson M. De Los Santos, Lieutenant Colonel Randy U. Victoria, Lieutenant Colonel Hilario C. De Vera Jr., and is presently commanded by Lieutenant Colonel Mark Anthony L. Arabe. The southernmost front of the Philippine Republic, the province of Tawi-Tawi, has been safeguarded by the representatives of the best in soldiery. A province known for its peace-loving people, good food, diverse cultures, and world-class white sand beaches. Marine Battalion Landing Team 9 will continue to uphold the highest standards of discipline and excellence, living up to the motto of the Marine Corps, Karangalan, Katungkulan, and Kabayanihan. MBLT 9, your team Red Lions will be your unending partner in nation building. Happy 30th Activation Day!
Amuna, daranag sa kuwa. Iban na tipon-tipon. Sabi din hindi makipaan.
Happy 30th Activation Day! Red Lions! Mayan ako sa Palaban!